You knew him, didn't you?
You let him in. Then you had that one little feeling, but you waved it away. You should have listened to that one little feeling, just like I'm listening to you now. I'm all a friend you got.
Joe Deacon is a sheriff who has a past, who's asked to return to where he worked, the L.A. Homicide Department.
Things probably changed a lot since you left.
You still got to catch him, right?
Yeah.
Not that much has changed, then.
Baxter has one thing on his mind, and it is to do everything humanly possible to find this killer.
I can assure you all, we are taking a 24/7 all-hands-on-deck approach to this case.
First and foremost, you want really talented actors, and to see them combine their chemistries, it's fantastic.
Got six now.
Guy's a shark. If he stops, he dies. He likes to drive, probably has a decent car, make high mileage.
You must really like my car.
I do.
How's the trunk space?
Albert's Parma. He's an outcast. He's someone who doesn't really fit into society, but he's a highly intelligent guy.
He knows we're here. He knows we're watching.
Denzel is like Deke in a sense. He's very old school.
Get in. No one but.
There's a scene we shot with Jared and Rami, and they're in the interrogation room, and I'm in the observation room. So just missing the popcorn, just watching these two young guys go at it. They're both wonderful, dedicated, complex actors.
Cute little thing, wasn't she? This is the part where I start feeling like it's a trap.
Denzel is one of the titans. It was just a thrill to be on set with him.
Come on, take a look. You know you want to.
There was no doubt in my mind that when you put Denzel and Jared into a room, there was going to be some fireworks.
We know, you know, we got you. We got you, we got you.
It was fascinating watching their different styles, the way they come to the character.
This is sick, you need to get some help.
To go toe-to-toe with Denzel is once in a lifetime.
How's the trunk space?
I can't imagine a better cast. You don't ever dream that big.
It's a complicated and wonderful story with great actors. I'm in there fighting for my life, and that's good enough for me.
I want to know the best.
It's the little things, Jimmy. It's the little things that rip you apart. It's the little things that get you caught.